Dobermans look more like an aristocrat. These breeds are highly energetic, intelligent, and they are also good companions. It's her first experience of loitering into a different milieu. It was afraid, but confident. Hey Shadow. Well then, you've got guts to do something like that. Now give me a second. Thank you. After a long walk, we passed a village where it equipped with the wild piglet. The very special thing here at these piglets are, they have a very close proximity and resemblance with mouse deers. This got a small tail with light brown fur, with cream and brown stripes that run the length of their back. They proved to camouflage the young into the debris of the forest floor. Along with milk, you can boil and mash all sorts of bulbs to feed it.